ทั้งนั้นมิสระเรียงว่าคลาสวันเชียงการอนีนัมเบอร์รังโคปนิวเมเนอร์นิวเมเนอร์สังโคสกีรามานาตาลวันเชียงอันที่นี่สระว่าเดย์สออฟเดอะวีคโอการอจิสกีรังสตากิน so children in the last class we have already learned about the numbers in Garo 1-3 in Garo so today we are going to learn aboutThe days of the week in Garo. Okay, look at the blackboard. Blackboard ko niyat na hai. Blackboard o yasya ha. Antini salram. Yani musongani days of the week. So this is the meaning. Antini salram means days of the week. Now you see what I have written. Sunday to Saturday we learn in English what are the names of the days of the week. So we have already learned. Now you see in Garo what we call it. So let us discuss one by one. I am Chen. Mungsa mungsa lake skir ang na. Yan yang na chigucho. Chigucho means Sunday. Samucho means Monday, Griso means Tuesday, Abiso means Wednesday, Aiso means Thursday, Vichabal means Friday, Narumro means Saturday. So these are the seven names of the days of the week. Okay, let me say, directly, okay.Next, from number 1 to 7, okay. Chigucho, Samucho, Griso, Abiso, Aiso, Vichabal, and Narumro. So these are the names of the days of the week. Okay, Sunday to Saturday. Now you have learned what is the names of the days of the week. Samucho means Monday. Try to keep in mind.Chigucho means Sunday. Samucho means Monday. Griso means Tuesday. Abiso means Thursday. Aiso means Friday. Vichabal means Saturday. And Narumro means Saturday. Okay. Vichabal means Friday. Narumro means Saturday. So these are all names of the.Days of the week. Now you see the sentences what I have constructed with all the names of the week. Okay. Now you see number one sentence. Ang chigucho o anti chiriya. This is the meaning. I go to market on Sunday. So this is a short sentence which I have taken from Sunday. Okay. Now like this, you try to make a.Sentence. Okay, Anga means I. Chigucho on Sunday. Chigucho means you have. Now you can see here only one single O, but here double O. That means O means on Sunday. Okay, Chigucho O means on Sunday. Okay, on Sunday. Anti chi means to market. Anti only anti means market.When I write chi, chi means to market. These two words together becomes to market. Okay. Anti chi, ria means go. Ria means go. So in a direct sentence, I go to market on Sunday. Anga means I. Robibaro means on Sunday.Rovibar, not Rovibar, Chigucho, Anti Chiriya. I go to market on Sunday. This is the meaning. Now you come to number two. Samucho o Rivabu. So this is only two words, very simple. Okay. Samucho o. Here also double O. That means O means on. Okay. On Monday. That means Samucho o.Come on Monday. Ribabo means come. Now you have learned what is come. Okay, ribabo means come. You can call someone if you want to come them to you. That means come. Come Aditya. That means Aditya dum ajau. This will be the meaning. Rani Naari Babu means Rani, you come. Okay, this is the meaning. Likewise, you can make another sentence also by taking Ri Babu. Ri Babu means come or Ajao. Okay, this is the meaning. Sanacho Ri Babu means come on Monday. Number three, Griso Amar Yangi. I will go on Tuesday. This is the meaning. Griso means on Tuesday. Anga means I, Riangi means will go, Riang gain. When I gain, G-E-N means future. For future sentence, we always use gain. When you see gain or when you hear gain, this means this will be the future word. Riang gain, this means will go. I will go on Tuesday. It means Griso Anga Riangin. So this is the meaning. Next, number four. Number three. Abiso School Kuligin. When Abiso means on Wednesday. School Kuligin. School means school. School means school. We also call school. Kuligin means school will reopen. Here you say again. Again. We know. I already told you what is again. It is future. A future word, okay, again, kuligen means will reopen. Kulia, we also say kulia, kulija, okay, this is in Hindi also similar. Kuligen means will open, school will reopen on Wednesday. Abis was school kuligen, school kuligen means school will reopen. Next, number one, I saw ama sajam. What do you mean by sajam? Let us see. I was sick on Thursday. Sajam. Okay. Sa means sick, bimar, bukar. This is called only sa. We know we have already learned one also we call sa, but it is only spelling is S A sa. Sa means one. Okay. When we write S double A means sa. Okay. This means sick or bukar or bimar. Okay. This is the meaning. Another meaning of sa. Such means was sick. Here I wrote C-H-I-M. Chum means was sick. Okay. I was sick on Thursday. Okay. This is the meaning. Ama. I saw means on Thursday. Such means was sick. Okay. Very simple. Next, number six. Recha balo na ari balima means will you come on Friday? Will you come on Friday? Okay. Asking you or anyone. Okay, this is the meaning. Will you come? Riba Genma. Riba Genma means will you come? Okay. Will you come means na Riba Genma. Will you come on Friday? May chapalo na Riba Genma. Na means you. Okay, so this is the meaning. Now you last, you see last sentence, seventh sentence. Okay. Narung ro anti ni welcome to pa saluma. So this is the meaning. Sunday is the last day of the week. This is the meaning. Sunday is the last day of the week. Okay. Narung ro anti means of the week. Anti means week. Anti means of the week. Welcome to pa means last. You should understand, learn that welcome to pa means last. Bonkam Dupa Sal means last day. Last day means Bonkam Dupa Sal. Well, Sal in Hindi, your meaning is something different. Sal means year, but in Garo, Sal means day, din. Okay, you should remember din. Narengo Antini Bonkam Dupa Sal Ma. Ma means east. Okay, Sunday is the last day of the week. So this that's all only for today. So today we have learned about the names of the days of the week. What are these in Garo? So try to keep in mind all the 7 days of the week. Okay, keep in mind. Yarangko isekrana kita jotong kabo jirangko sombaroni robi barona basa Sunday through Saturday I have written in Garo. So these are all important. Try to keep in your mind. Isekrana kita. Jotong kabo platform Nutella.